Lucas, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out!
Doing up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
High ground on the left! Flank up! We gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait, I take that back! I'm loving the storm! Chase! Left side! Breaking roof!
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Hey, watch it, watch it.
The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw it.
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just got to access data from the command console. Ready?
Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. A junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
That's not it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Get in there, Jack. Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower.
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. One tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Oz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Oz has got a realistic view of us.
I keep thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister's covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So, do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch. So, what if what we find... what if it's really bad?
You do know it's probably not gonna be good.
Yeah, but what if it's like worst case scenario stuff?
Okay. And what does that look like?
Honestly, that Niles Samson is my grandfather.
Well, I had a worst case scenario. You just stopped it. Kate, this is it. Come on, let's get off.
All right, let's get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Qatar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Dell, substation. Want to check it out?
Yeah, you should.
Look, by the door. There's a note. It's from Lena, the outsider we found. Her friend got potted, so she locked him in here.
Which news?
He's still inside. Del, the security code we found. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. We gotta find that pod. Shit! Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful. I'm taking this. Jack. Set that safe. Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. With that, Jack's shock trap now has homing.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open.
Kate, we did what we could. You know that, right?
Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages we went to in the last few months. All the other people you saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced them to join the car.
Thanks, Del. Every time I think it can't get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay. Question for you. before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find you some answers.
Yeah, me too. Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on that ice. You thinking what I'm thinking? Time to go loud!
From thin ice to no ice!
Things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be up here.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come on, I'll give you a boost. Hey, what gives?
Sorry, got distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Jack, can you get this open?
Now, there was some decent stuff here. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Huh. I was expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
We just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. And we got a Bastion, too.
To that tower.
Down here.
Help ASAP!
Kind of confused about what we're doing, but yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right, time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here for nothing.
Rejects.
Goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. I'm taking this. Got a safe for you, Jack. Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. We use the console. Same as last time.